For 60 years, experts kept saying the same thing. The future of artificial intelligence is coming. So we waited and waited. Those 60 years were called the AI winter. Well, the AI winter has thawed. It's been made possible by three key breakthroughs. The first key breakthrough is access to better, cheaper graphics processing units, or GPUs. Years ago, we needed better visuals in our video games. And as those needs skyrocketed, GPUs became mass-produced. As demand soared, prices plummeted, making GPUs very affordable. AI software needs lots of processors running at the same time. Now, GPUs are affordable and available enough that they can be clustered together to build AI software. Big data also played a major role in making AI a reality. You see, in order for AI to live, it needs education. Big data is like a university where AI can study and grow. By collecting and absorbing data, AI learns at an incredible pace. The final key to AI is better algorithms. In order for AI to learn and react more quickly, neural nets have to be stacked into layers. For example, in order to recognize that a face is a face, a program needs to recognize different facial features, like eyes, nose, and mouth, which all include different layered patterns. In fact, a face could be almost 15 layered patterns high. But by optimizing the results, those patterns can be learned more quickly, making the AI faster and smarter. With these three key breakthroughs and more AI trends on the way, AI will continue to improve our lives in more ways than we'd ever thought imaginable. The AI winter is finally over.